Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to fix a very frustrating Windows 11 issue. The Windows update error 0x8007000d is common, and if you've been seeing this code, don't worry, you're not alone. This usually happens when Windows tries to download or install an update, but a file is missing or corrupted. Let's walk through several solutions step by step until this is fixed completely. First, let's run the Windows update troubleshooter. Click the Start button, go to Settings, head to System, then scroll down and select Troubleshoot. After that, click on Other Troubleshooters, find Windows Update, and click Run. Let the troubleshooter work. If it finds any issues, it will either fix them automatically or give you steps to follow. Once that's done, try updating again. If it works, great. If not, keep watching. We have more fixes coming up. Next, we'll try clearing the Windows Update cache, which can often get corrupted. First, stop the Windows Update service, press Windows plus R, type services.msc, and hit Enter. Scroll down to Windows Update, right-click it, and choose Stop. Now open File Explorer and go to C Software Distribution Download. Select everything inside the folder and delete it. Don't worry, Windows will recreate these files. After that, go back to the Services window, right-click Windows Update and choose Start. Restart your PC and try the update again. This alone fixes the error for many users. Still seeing the error? No worries, let's move to more advanced steps by using System File Checker, SFC. Click Start, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. In the black window, type the command sfc/scanout and hit Enter. This scan takes a few minutes. If corrupted files are found, SFC will attempt to repair them automatically. After the scan, restart your computer and try updating Windows again. Still having trouble? Let's use DISM, another powerful repair tool. Open Command Prompt as administrator and type these commands one by one, pressing Enter after each. First DISM/online/cleanup image/check health, then DISM/online/cleanup image/check health. Finally, DISM/online/cleanup image/restore health. This process might take 10 to 15 minutes. Once done, restart your PC and try updating again. If you're still stuck, don't give up. Let's try manually downloading and installing the update. First, go to Settings, Windows Update, and note the KB number of the failing update. Then visit the Microsoft Update Catalog and search for that KB number. Download the correct version for your system, usually 64-bit, and install it manually. This often bypasses whatever was causing the automatic update to fail. As a last resort, use the Windows 11 Installation Assistant from Microsoft's official website. It will upgrade you to the latest version without losing files, but always back up important files first. Alright, that's it for today's tutorial. Hopefully one of these methods fixed the Windows Update Error 0x8007000d. Let me know in the comments which method worked for you. If you found this helpful, like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.